In Islam, there are two primary sources that are referred to. The first one being the Quran. The second one being the Hadiths. The word Hadith means a report or an account. According to Islam, the Hadiths are Muhammad's words, his teachings, and his silent approval. Just to put it simply, the Quran tells Muslims to pray. The Hadiths tell Muslims how they should pray. Well, what I'm